I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to remove Copilot from your Windows taskbar. Are you finding the new Copilot feature on your Windows taskbar a bit unnecessary or distracting? While Copilot aims to enhance your Windows experience by providing assistance right from the taskbar, not everyone might find it useful, and some may prefer a cleaner look for their workspace. In this video, I'll show you how to remove Copilot from your Windows taskbar, allowing you to customize your desktop environment to better suit your preferences. Step 1. Navigate to your Windows home screen and then press the Windows and I keys at the same time. Your Windows settings screen opens. Step 2. Click Personalization in the menu on the left side of the screen. Personalization options are shown on the right side of the screen. Step 3. Scroll down this menu and then click Taskbar. Taskbar options are displayed. Step 4. Click to toggle off Copilot. The Copilot icon will be removed from the notifications area in your taskbar. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.